How many teams at the beginning of the year put on their goal board, win a championship?
As good as the environment will be Saturday, I think our kids thrive on it. They like to play in front of big crowds.
This one day has bragging rights for the entire year.
Both teams putting it on the line, it's going to be a good way to end the season.
All roads lead to a conference title for this game.
They're the best defense in our league. I think probably at every position, it's the best unit we faced all year.
And it's not going to be a cakewalk by any means because of the talent that they have.
If we get Michael Hill to the third level, to the safeties in the corners, probably a good chance that he's going to break one.
We're definitely getting ready to play our biggest challenge that we've faced all year. We're going to play the best defensive line that we've played all year.
We've been playing with a chip on our shoulder all year. We've got the people who question us every week going into the game.
There's
going
to be key assets everywhere. They're all key assets. Everybody we got is going to be needed to make a play. And we're not going up there to lose, that's for sure.
Myself and a lot of people on this team, we never play for a game this big.